I wanted to make a full-on analysis video for this, but you know, sort of highlighting the stuff that went wrong and the stuff that went right, but everything seemed to just go right this run, other than the small little choke towards the end where I could have shaved 0.3 seconds. But I'm so chuffed to have a sub 45 second run and can't wait for one line per second now.